Hi all, this is Clara from techiv.com. Today I'll be teaching you how to make a GIF animation using Photoscape. Firstly, open Photoscape, select animated GIF. Now go to the folder you stored all your photos. Here I've selected 20 photos of kids. Just select them all and drag and drop them here. As you can see, the animated video has already started. And right up here, you can see the time limit for each photo, which has defaultly been set as 5 seconds. You can drag and drop the photo to rearrange the order, right? And if here, right here, you can see add option, which means you can insert a new photo. Or if you click on the X option, you can delete the selected photo. If you click the trash button, all the photos in the list will be deleted. You can save it or view it in a web browser preview. You can change the time for all the photos. Let's just try making it 5 seconds, which is really fast. Okay, let's just make it one. Okay, let's make it 50. Okay, now it's going slow. You can change the effect, that is slide up or slide to the left. You can just keep it no effect. You can change the size, that is set to first photo size, set to the biggest one, the smallest one, or you can set your own canvas size. Let's keep it to the first photo. You can change the background color to black or maroon. I'm just gonna keep it light pink or light purple. You can make the photo stretch or paper full or image full or image full with no enlargement. I'm just going to keep it image full with no enlargement. Now we can align the photo to the top left or bottom or center or anything, like left, bottom left, right. Let's just keep it to the center. Now let's save it. I'm just going to save it as babies. Okay, now it's getting saved. Alright, it's almost done. Okay, it's saved. Now let's go to the folder. Okay, here we can see our file babies.gif. I'm just going to open it with Windows. Okay, as you can see, the photos are animated and they're in the right order you wish to be. Well, that was very easy, wasn't it? Now, why don't you try it on and let me know how that works then. Alright, you guys, have fun. Bye-bye.